Quantitative easing is based upon the principle that governments should provide assistance to their struggling economies by injecting money into them. Firstly, money is put into the economy via a central bank owned by the government. The central bank would then stimulate the economy by buying bonds such as pension funds and banks. The effect this has is that it allows more lending and borrowing for businesses and people, which in turn promotes economic growth. It also has the effect of lowering interest rates, deterring people from keeping money in their banks and encouraging them to spend and keep money flowing through the system. However, the whole system is very delicate. For example, if too much money is put into the economy, inflation will cause prices to rise faster than wages, leading to possible unemployment and an economic crash. Whereas if the government simply put no money into the economy, it could slow the economy to a stop and then deflation may occur. The overall effect of quantitative easing has shown to be positive. However, to many free market idealists, it is seen as just another example of government interventionism. Because of its inflationary effects, quantitative easing has also caused a great many currencies to lose value and therefore make them less appealing to trade with other countries. So, that's the basics of quantitative easing. If you liked this video, then please feel free to subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.